Well, dunking is an art that a new group in Windsor hopes to take to the NBA. Bob explains tonight.
It takes a lot of hard work and practice to be able to throw down a dunk like this. The guys that form a group called Project Vertical are all about giving the audience a bit of showtime.
It is fun, you know. Do it for the little kids, like your kids. They enjoy it, you know, and get some hype, makes them want to play basketball.
Made me want to try it. Unfortunately, I needed a little help. Project Vertical is the brainchild of Tyler Ray, a former University of Windsor track athlete.
I went to the gym one day, started jumping and dunking, and people started coming around and decided to kind of get together a crew and see if we can put on a few shows for kids and realistically anybody that wanted to watch and just wanted to be excited.
It's making a few people want to watch. Project Vertical has a pretty good following on YouTube. Ray has a basketball background, as do many in his crew. Catholic Central grad Stason Golden was a dynamic dunker in high school.
I kept it simple, you know, just two hands and stuff. Now here I'm doing windmills, 360s and stuff. It feels good.
These guys at Project Vertical are fun, they're entertaining, but in order to get that good, they gotta practice hard. And believe it or not, during an average practice session, they miss about 75% of their attempts.
You have to miss a lot to make a lot. If you're watching while we're having our practices, you might think that, you know, these guys don't seem all that legit, but come watch one of our shows and you'll see that the practice is worth the wait. So,
as of right now, the boys are booked to do the halftime shows at both the men and women's games at the University of Windsor on November 20th. They're definitely having fun, but want more.
Ultimate goal to do an NBA halftime show.
With dunks like this, achieving that might be as easy as a layup. Bob Belichico, A News.